I was thinking about trying out for the lacrosse team this year.
Who is that?
I think her name is Brooke.
I'm gonna ask that.
Not before I do.
So, I said to him, if you keep stalking Oprah, you're gonna get yourself in trouble. 3 months later,
he's in prison.
I know, who does he think he is?
Hey baby, are you a parking ticket? You got fine written all over you.
Aw, thank you.
I was not talking to you. I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in my way. Your stare was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing. Hot night wind was blowing. Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you. I'm getting lost in those eyes.
Hey, Brooke, can I tie your shoes? Because I can never have you fall for anyone else.
Are you Google? Because I just found what I'm searching for.
Your hand looks heavy. Let me hold it for you.
Are you a broom? Could you just swept me off my feet?
So, my cousin broke out of prison last week, and currently, we don't know if Oprah's alive or not, considering we haven't heard from her since.
Hey, Brooke, want to play rocks?
It's like cards with rocks.
I'll play rocks with you.
Not you.
Sorry for my friend.
I can't believe it.
What?
Brooke has Josh and Drake chasing after her, and she doesn't even appreciate
it. It's really creepy, but
I wouldn't mind a bouquet of plastic flowers.
You're still jealous about that?
Ugh. They see me rolling. They hate it.
Yo, watch where you're going.
You watch where you're going.
She's mine.
No, she's mine.
There's only one way to settle this.
I guess there is. Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, says shoot.
Josh, we can never, ever let another girl get between our friendship again, man. You hear me?
Totally. And then I saw her face. Yeah.